represent Mrs. Todemasibo, chairman of Labour Party, sir, and your honorable and capable executives. By the grace of Almighty Allah, the next President, Federal Republic of Nigeria, is friends, associates, the media force, distinguished ladies and gentlemen, I wish to begin by uploading my endless praises to Almighty Allah, who gives power to who he wills, when he wills, and how he wills. I thank Almighty Allah for bringing us to where we are and what we are doing here and now. More so, I remain ever so grateful and indebted to my leader, my principal, my president to be.
Now so.
It is Steve who worked diligently, researched, and found me wanting. I remain forever humbled and appreciative of this consideration. My task is simple, and it is to accept this nomination and this kindness. Just before I do that, I should normally give justification as follows. The undeniable, unchallengeable, fundamental reason for being on this ticket is to rescue Nigerians. That you can only rescue that which is in trouble. Nigeria is in a collective of trouble. I cannot afford not to be part of the movement to rescue Nigeria. The second reason is that I believe in the greatness of Nigeria. I believe there will be peace and prosperity. I believe Nigerian people will unite. In fact, let me debate a bit. Having come from educational background, I belong to the system in which you walk into a classroom, after 1 hour you come out a changed person. Ever since I met His Excellency Peter Obi, I've been changing every time we see. There is a lesson I'm going to carry, and I will continue to be sending with that. And you only get this message from somebody who is knowledgeable, somebody who researches. When I hear anything, I know it. When I hear a valuable thing, I know it. And I cannot let it pass. The fertile land in the north is the good old of Nigeria. Trust to Almighty Allah with my belief that I am doing this for the sake of Nigeria. With all humility, I accept your generous.